A convicted murderer facing lethal injection here in Nevada wants to delay his execution. Zane Floyd's legal team wants to review the constitutionality of the procedure and the drugs prison officials plan to use on their client. 45-year-old said he does not want to die. He was convicted of killing four people and hurting a fifth in a shooting at a Las Vegas grocery store in 2000. Floyd was also convicted of raping a woman before the shooting.